Do you want that effect like this? Then make sure to watch the video till the end. Stop by going to the bottom left corner, click on new item, and choose adjustment layer. Then simply click OK. Go to the project tab, then click and drag the adjustment layer to your clip. Now play the video and find out what the bass drop is in order to sync it with the effect. As you can see, here's the bass drop. Simply click and drag adjustment layer above it to sync it. Now go to the effects panel and search directional blur. Click and drag it to your adjustment layer. Now head over to effect controls and under directional blur, change the blur length to 30. Now move the playhead to the start of your adjustment layer. Now for the next step, it might be better if you zoom into the clip. Now move one frame to the right using the right arrow key, make a cut and repeat it. The more cuts you do, the longer the effect will last. Now once you're done, delete the leftover adjustment layer. Now start by deleting every other clip, starting by your first cut. Now simply select the clip and press on the delete key on your keyboard in order to remove it. If you want to duplicate the effect, simply highlight all of the clips with your mouse and hold Alt while dragging them to your next location.